everything ready for the kickoff. Well, this is how the home team shape up. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
Well, that will be a throw. Dembele. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's a chance to attack. He can put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the...
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. It's a quick break. He's got his shot off now. Good judgment by the goalkeeper to come out and make that save. And the decision is a corner here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Villa. In strongly. Barreto. Tries the through pass. Defender to it first. Here's Toura. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
There's some potential in this move. David Villa. He went in well. That's very good link-up play. Dangerous here, David Villa. The equaliser here. Very good stop here. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Here, the challenge is a good one. The shot's off! It's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Both sides have scored here now. Into the attacking third. Shots on here. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
David Villa into the attacking area.
Now here is it. Now the shot. Shot's taken. Goal. They're in front.
The keeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
And we restart the game 2-1. Barreto. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Dangerous here, David Villa.
Shot on!
Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Thuram! Excellent work from the keeper. David Villa won it back with an interception. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch
to get the equaliser.
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
David Villa made the challenge well. Barreto. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. This is how they love to play on the break. Villa, what a fine save.
Going for goal!
Great stop. Three minutes to be added on. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. The break is definitely on. Nicely played through ball. Easy work for the keeper here.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Attacking well here. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Here's the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. David Villa. Another turnover in play here with that interception. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Good pass, getting it forward. He can cross it now. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. This is an exercise in patience as they try.
The equaliser here.
That's cut out. Villa. We could be in. Here's the chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. Coming up now, a corner. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs.
Shot on! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Barreto. Good forward play from them.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Well read by the defender. Here's a chance to attack.
He's had a go here.
Corner given. Good defending. Forward with some danger. Payet. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, here comes the support.
To bring them level. Payet! Payet has delighted his team supporters again. They always look to him, and he hasn't failed them now.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So it's 2-2 now. We're watching a very evenly contested game here, neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
Oh, he's through. Shot's on here. No, it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. David Villa, he might be through. Villa, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Very good game, 3-2. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
On to the attack now. Tackled well. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill.
The equaliser here. Saw the goal and went for it.
And the ball's in, it's a goal!
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Payet, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. David Villa. Short. And he could get away here. Oh, he's broken away. And here's the shot. Out in front of goal. Great interception. Attacking well here. And now the shot. He's blocked that well. 5 minutes left of the 90. Still level. Makes a challenge here. And that's given away possession. Payet. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Gone for the through pass. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Villa. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from... The break is definitely on. And shoots! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Barreto. After 9 minutes. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. David Villa into the attacking area. Good reading of the play by the defender. Barreto. David Villa. It's a quick break. In with a chance. Terrific stop. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Dangerous here, David Villa. Well, he could be in. Going for goal! And it's in the net for the goal!
Look at the life of a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
They've come out here to put on a show. We're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Already a seven-goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. Barreto. Here's a chance to attack. Comes in strongly. David Villa. Opportunity here. He's kept it out. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good forward play from them. Tries the through pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He's got a score. Yes. The equaliser. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot. To make him pay, good finish.
2 minutes of
Magnificent game. 4-all now. That's an easy interception. 15 minutes. It is extra time now, and the second period of it. David Villa into the attacking area. Now it's Thuram. That's a free kick awarded here. Cut out by the defender. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Now it's Thuram. I've got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. To put them in front. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Not... Oh, he's through. Barreto. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He might be through. Shot's on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. Looking good, this move. Good interception. Some options now for the pass. Oh, that's a wonderful ball.
Shirked the challenge, did he?
Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. Two more minutes to play of added time. Attacking well here. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Well, it's going to be decided. He's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes. Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. On the penalty here, David Villa. That's a brilliant stop. Bangs it right down the middle.
Well, he had no thought of trying to place it in the corner there. Whoosh.
What a brilliant goal. Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure. Great save. Well, he scored. No problem. And that's missed.
Oh, what a shocker. Not to even hit the target. Four.
Has he got the nerve now? That's a good penalty. His shootout's very testing. Massive pressure on the penalty taken now in these circumstances. Kept it out! And they've won the shootout. Brilliant goalkeeping.
So often a guessing game. He's the man that came out on top.
Chance to attack. Put them in front. There's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Kurt Zouma starts with Per Mertesacker as the centre-backs. Raheem Sterling starts with Jesus Navas on the flanks.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
David Villa into the attacking area.
He can put them in front.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's a good spot by the defender.
And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
Comes in with a tackle.
On the attack here.
Tackle is strong. David Villa. Great play from the attacker. Oh, he's through.
David Villa!
And he's put that into his own net.
Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Here's Sterling. It's a corner. Gone for the through pass. A timely challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Possibly a booking this. Moving forward with some danger to the up.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Villa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's with Mertesacker.
Look how quick he reacted.
Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Jack Wilshere!
Oh, charged down. David Villa. Antonio Valencia.
They'll get a free kick for that. James Milner just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Good. And he could get away here. Got to be.
It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Shaw. Sterling. Comes in with a tackle. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. There's some potential in this move. To get back in the game. Very, very close. But the scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
Well, you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
There's good progress with this attack. That could open them up.
Saw the goal and went for it.
That is a fantastic goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And we restart the game 2-1. On the attack here. That's good support play from his teammates. And he's put it in for the goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Added Villa into the attacking area. Giving the ball away now. Villa. And the referee points for a goal kick. Sterling. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He can put them in front.
That shot's blocked.
Gonna try one now.
He's kept it out.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Here's a chance.
Read the play well to intercept. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Shot on.
Blocked it then.
Sterling!
Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. Good interception. Villa. Well, they're in a good position here. Villa. That's a clever pass.
Opportunity now.
It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He is loving it, and you can understand why.
Well, they kept on going. One or two of his teammates thinking that the half-time whistle was going to go, but it didn't, and they've scored.
Yeah, that certainly changed the team talks of both managers, I think, at half-time.
Very good game, 3-2. And it's the half-time whistle here. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Dangerous here, David Villa. Milner. Jesus Navas. Slipped his man.
They bring them level.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Could be dangerous. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's a turnover to the opposition.
Opportunity here!
He's blocked that well. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Great interception. He's coming forward with some danger.
To get the equaliser.
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Held off the defender with some good touches here. James Milner. Good forward play from them. Villa. Jack Wilshere. There's some potential in this move. Wilson. They need to try and get the ball back now.
Now the shot!
Great stop. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. That is a tackle and a half. There's good progress with this attack. This could be it. Yeah.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood. And that's not what you want from your goalkeeper. And it's cost his side.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. and he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. He's had a go here.
Dangerous here, David Villa.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
James Milner. Jesus Navas. Not a good challenge by the defender. Well, he must have heard us up here. He's certainly prepared to damage. Jesus Navas. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Presented possession to the opposition now. On to the attack now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. The break is definitely on.
And it's a shot now. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Wilson. Attacking well here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And he could get away here. David Villa! Well placed right into that bottom corner. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play.
And this is going to be a throw.
It's looking good, this move. Made the challenge well. David Villa. It back with a
an interception.
Take the sky away, put it in a payphone, call
kickoff, and the game is underway.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal.
Ezequiel Garay starts with Iñigo Martinez as the centre-backs.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Rossi. And here comes the counter-attack.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
It's Garay who intercepts here. Bruno. Carvajal. Rossi.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Giuseppe Rossi!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner kick given.
Goes for it with a fist.
Tackle here. Possession changes feet.
Trots off!
He's hit the frame of the goal.
Giuseppe Rossi!
Hit the post! David Villa.
He's coming forward with some danger.
This is how they love to play on the break.
It's offside, Giuseppe Rossi.
Just failed to look across the line.
Bruno. And he gives it back to him.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Crisp defending there.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Here's Casemiro.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Bruno. Orellana.
Giuseppe Rossi.
Oh, he's through. Giuseppe Rossi!
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that.
Bruno. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Came in with a challenge.
Rossi. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
To put them in front.
The shot gets blocked.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Yannick Carrasco. There's some potential in this move. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
And the... should be! That's the opener! And it's been coming. Get aside. You have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
Well, it's a well-taken goal. Trying to keep the shot down, and he did enough, didn't he, to keep it down and get it in. Stop the game. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And he could get away here.
Gonna try one now. A well saved.
And that will be a corner. And he's met it with his head. Headed down to a teammate. Villa. Crisp defending there. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He's coming forward. It's a quick break.
Giuseppe Rossi!
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Martinez!
Very brave goalkeeping. Coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Villa. 4 minutes still to come of added time.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes of time.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Attacking now. And here's the cross.
And now the shot. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see. Half time now. And 2-0 is the score. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. David Villa into the attacking area. And they've cut it out. Orellana. It's with Marco Asensio.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Read the play well to intercept. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite.
They've opened them up here. Giuseppe Rossi.
It will be a corner.
And shoots.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Carvajal, attacking well here. Bruno. Good reading of the play by the defender. Garay with the foul. So the yellow is out for Ezequiel Garay. That's an easy interception. He might be through.
He's in here. He's Giuseppe Rossi! And it's in by the post!
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And he could get away here. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And here's the shot. Oh, it's in there. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Slip past his man now. Well, they're in a good position here.
The shot's on.
And he's hit it. Far too high.
I wanna show you a new me.